Now I see a difference, a change in since they took office. I see a multi-purpose building is coming up, and there are more other stuff in place to be put up, not in El Paso. So they're really doing good to El Paso in my village. Yes, this government, under this government. During this flood, they assist us with these food hampers. Plus, they really assist us in giving us like contract where we can work and support ourselves.
Celebrating the BPPC's second year in office, the journey to prosperity for all.